symptoms to fly. And whether mice and men have second tries. Maybe we've been living with our eyes half open.